stood here with a horse called Fortunate Soldier. He was an impressive winner, his point-to-point on his last start. He's by Soldier of Fortune, owned by the Hales family, and his horse is really pleased with everything he's doing at home. I would imagine he'll start off in a maiden hurdle in the coming weeks. He shows me plenty, and hopefully he's a horse who's going to progress into a really nice time.